Tonight, Pinellas investigators say it appears a golfer drowned on a golf course. This happened this morning near the third green at East Lake Woodlands Country Club. Investigators tell 8 on Your Side that Hermio Yasmins went missing, and they found him in a pond with his putter nearby. Now, his friends say he often searched for lost golf balls, and investigators believe he fell in the pond and drowned.